What do you know? It's Joe DeBoe. Hey guys, how you doing? This is my second video on the hardy orange tree, the Pansarus trifoliate. I've got all the seeds shelled now. That took quite a while. You have to be very, very careful because some of the tops of the seeds, I'll show you an example here, have little buds on them almost, right? So whatever you do, you just want to be very careful with the top there, that little point. Because that is where the seed is going to germinate from. It's not going to matter now if you're going to plant them right side up or right side down. It doesn't really make a huge difference. Probably for this video I'm going to probably do it with the top side down. Reason for that is because I don't want to put too much pressure when I'm pushing the seed down. So I'm going to use, you'll see that there's a little dark side on the seed itself. I've got my tray here all ready to go, and what I've done on the very bottom of the tray is taken a little square, 2 by 2 inch square of paper towel, double folded it so that it's twice as thick as usual, and my paper towel is actually double ply, so technically it's almost 4 pieces of paper towel that I put on the bottom of that. I took my little stabbing tool, it's this guy here. Now, I love Halloween stuff, so this is actually one of the teeth from my pumpkin that I use for Halloween, which is awesome. But it's got a little stick on the bottom of it. That's perfect, and it's the perfect depth. It's roughly about an inch or so. I don't push it all the way down. As you can see, it's not completely dirty. But I push that into the soil, right? Like down to the soil. Pull it up very slowly. Then I'm going to take the seed. As you can see, popping in the seed there like that. You just get the little tap down like that. You don't want to push, and you don't want to pack the seed down really tight. The tighter that the soil is, the harder it is for the roots to grow. So it's not really the best option, right, to do that. So you want to have it loose, let the roots be able to grow, especially being a baby plant. If you're as into your plants as me, you're going to consider them almost like babies. So you need to baby them. But yeah, just keep going along like that. The way I water them is I spray them. And just mist them every day. I keep them in my greenhouse. This is actually with the bamboo. So these are the bamboos. I'm going to do a video on that another time here. But So I keep them with the bamboo once a day. I take the cover off. I'll just show you here. This is my heated greenhouse here. It's just a basic heated pad. It actually does get quite a lot of sun. And then what happens is this top goes on it like this. And then it just keeps it very warm. Underneath this, there's actually a heating pad. Plugs into the wall. Puts off a lot of heat. Leaves it about 21 degrees. Anyway, so that's what you do with the seeds. This is actually a hardy orange tree here. I've been growing it inside now. And that's what they're gonna look like. And you're definitely gonna get oranges. Might take a few years, but it's something else, let me tell you. It's definitely something to talk about. Thanks for watching. Happy seeding. Expect seeds maybe to germinate. I've heard as soon as a couple weeks. Generally not much longer than a few weeks maybe, but just have patience, don't overwater. Again, mist maybe 5 squirts per day, and that's it. Don't let it completely dry out, don't soak it. Don't want to rot seeds anyways. Thanks for watching. I'll do an update video soon, so please subscribe and keep in touch.